Yo! Yo! Bro! Oh my god! Hey, what's up, guys? It's Limbo here. Welcome back to the reaction channel, man. More Limbo. And, dude, I haven't listened to the song since they took it off of SoundCloud. I'm gonna be reacting to Young Chris, Quickscope featuring DC the Don, bro! Bro! Dude, I just saw this on my TikTok For You page. I'm like, I gotta make a reaction video, man. It's right, like literally right now, it's 1:40 in the morning, bro. And I just figured out they released the song fully, bro. This was on Young Chris's archives, SoundCloud account, and they took it off. And I was like, okay, I don't know why I got taken out. And you know, I thought Young Chris and DC Don had like beef or something like that, and Young Chris decided to take the song out. But dude, they don't. They released the song, bro. Bro, I love this song with all my heart, man. And if you haven't heard Young Chris and or DC the Don, they are, dude, they are literally the next generation like rappers, bro. They are like they've already made it, and they're gonna make it even bigger, man. And it's absolutely crazy, bro. And them collabing is one of the best songs I've heard from both guys, man. And for me, I'm a huge fan of DC song. What the fuck did I say? I'm a huge fan of DC the Don. But I haven't actually listened to any of his songs. I just fuck with his Instagram page and shit. And for Young Chris, I've been listening to him since September of last year. And yeah, man, I love all their music. But yeah, so we're gonna react to Quickscope, man. Oh my god, let me put on my headsets, bro. Dude, I didn't know they dropped this, bro. I'm so happy. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god. All right. Let's do this. This song's such a vibe. I'm not gonna talk.
I'm working on dying. I kill every beat that I hop on. And your whole window for me just because my cock long. Bitch, I be killing these, then that's the wrong song. Eat on that pussy like chicken from Ponchon. She wanna fuck, but she taking too long to come back to the crib like come on. And you claiming she loyal, like hope you don't kiss her. Cause shorty was smoking my dick like a pawn. Like yeah, bitch, I'm going up now. Pay money to talk to Christian. And I just had to talk with my mama. She said she don't like me cussing, cause it's so explicit. And I just had to talk with my shorty. She said she gon' kill me if I talk to other bitches. And I just had to talk with the ops. If you speak on my name one more time, you gon' end up missing. Yeah, my young niggas get.
Bro, this song is so fire. Oh my god, dude. Bro, I had work today, bro. I was straight up just thinking about this song, dude. I'm not even joking, bro. Bro, I worked from 4 to 8, bro. All I thought was like, Dami Semi, like, bro, oh my god, dude, oh my lord, bro, dude, oh my god. If you're sleeping on the new gen rappers, you're missing out, man. That's all I gotta say, man. When I first figured out, like, when I first listened to the song, bro, during school, bro, I was literally listening to it for about 2 hours, and every day for the rest of the school year, like 3 months after I, you know, found out about the song, I dead ass walked into school, listened to it, and be like, just bobbing my head, man. This night. Bye. Doing this ass. Good night.
30 in my hand, I'm in 34 bands. Now the Supi jeans on me and they fit too tight. When Donnie walk up in the building, they filling my cup. I keep telling this bitch no lies. I pulled out to the right show with some white hoes. Now they saying little Donnie too nice. Bet that bitch she start bobbing her head when I pop on. I kill every damn beat that I hop on. This bitch don't even listen to rap. I'm the only nigga she let play on her iPhone. She play my whole discography, MOW3, when she get on her ride home. And she in love with my ego, so I'm finna fuck with my chains on. It's a life song.
Bro, dude, DC the Dodge part of this song is so fire, bro. His voices, the whole tone, the whole vibe that he sets, that his lyrics are so good. And for Young Chris, bro, he's always popping in every song, man. Fuck, dude, let's go.
Who you niggas working for? I tell him no fly. Be gassing me up, I told the bitch don't stop. Had the rings on my feet and them bitches dead stock. He can end up on the news in the morning, dead shot.
What the fuck?
That nigga really try to play Chris like he not.
You're not the best.
Paranoid as fuck, I'm stuck in my Glock. I've been never dreaming about it, it's one of the hits. My bitch, she got me cheating, I'm counting my guap. Like, shawty, I've been smoking a lot, I've been in the blind. How'd it make sense? Only thing I'm thinking about is 10, 10, 10. Keep on bringing up the future, she a free benefit. Got a big ass watch, transform Ben 10. I'm with 14 hoes, like I'm Lil Santa. She keep asking for the Addy, I'm a sin, sin, sin. Them niggas keep on taking L's, I can't win. Sit down, I got a bad for you, okay,
twin.
I kill every
beat and I'll hop on. And your hoe went up for me just because my cock long. Bitch, I be killing these damn the wrong song. Get on that pussy like chicken from Parchar. She went up for, but she taking too long to come back to the crew like, come on. And you claiming she loyal, like, hope you don't kiss her, cause shorty was smoking my dick like a bomb. Yeah, bitch, I'm going up now and then. Niggas gotta pay money to talk to Christian. And I just had to talk with my mama. She said she don't like me cussing, cause it's always blessing. And I just had to talk with my shorty. She said she gon' kill me if I talk to other bitches. And I just had to talk with the ops. If you speak on my name one more time, you gon' end up missing. Oh my god, bro. Dude, this shit is so good, bro. This shit is so good. Bro. Dude, I love this song, man. God damn, bro. Oh my god, dude. Young Chris, bro. I know his side. If you notice, I spelled his name wrong, bro. I was so hyped, dude. This song is so good, bro. This song is so freaking good. It's such a vibey song, bro. It brings up my mood. Like, every time I listen to the song, man, like, my mood just goes from, like, you know, zero to whatever it is to 100, man. I'm smiling and shit. Like, dude, it's a good vibe song, man. It makes me happy, bro. Like, dude, every time I listen to it, man, I'm so happy and I just smile, man. And I vibe, bro. And I vibe, dude. Jesus, man. I remember one time I was walking in the hallways and, one of the seniors, right? And it wasn't like after, like, you know, bell ring or something like that, but I was vibing to the song in the hallways. And one of the seniors was like, "Ayo, it's Ayo Limbo vibing out here." And I'm like, "Oh my god, dude." And he asked me what song I was listening to. I was at a Quick School by Young Chris featuring DC the Don, dude. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. This song's so fire, man. Make sure you guys check it out. I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. I know it was a short one, but yeah, I'm going to be reacting to DC the Don soon. So if you're a fan of him or, you know, really like his music, let me know what songs or albums I should listen to him or buy him. But yeah, drop a like, hit that subscribe button if you guys enjoyed, and let me know which artist I should listen to next or song. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.